The controversy surrounding Algerian boxer Imane Khelif's biological gender, gold medalist in the 2024 Paris Olympics, has reignited after startling claims emerged regarding her biological sex. Several media reports alleged that the Algerian boxer is biologically male, based on leaked medical findings, months after her gender identity caused a worldwide uproar. The controversy was fueled by French journalist Djaffar Ait Aoudia, who shared a medical report written by endocrinologists Somaya Fidela and Jacques Young in June 2023, which stated that the boxer possesses XY chromosomes. According to the report, Khelif was born with testicles and a micropenis. The document, prepared by experts from the Kremlin Bicêtre Hospital in Paris and the Mohamed Lamine Debagin Hospital in Algiers, detailed several anomalies. The absence of a uterus, testicles in her abdomen, a blind vagina, and a condition known as clitoral hypertrophy, which was described as a form of micropenis. The report suggested that the boxer was affected by 5-alpha deficiency, a rare condition affecting males, which leads to abnormal genital development at birth and often results in the child being assigned female. The findings resurfaced after Khelif's Olympic stint, where she won the gold in the women's 66kg category. Her Olympic match against Italy's Angela Carini grabbed headlines, where Angela quit in the first round, claiming that she had never felt a punch like Khelif's. The controversy reached a wider audience when public figures like Elon Musk, J.K. Rowling, and former US President Donald Trump expressed their doubts about Khelif's sex on social media while highlighting the case in discussions surrounding gender-based sports policies. Responding to controversies, Imane Khelif had defended her position, asserting her identity as a woman, saying she was born as a woman, she lives as a woman, and is qualified. It should be noted that in 2023, Khelif was disqualified from the World Boxing Championships for allegedly failing an eligibility test. Ever since the leaked medical reports hit the headlines, many questioned the International Olympic Committee's decision to allow Imane Khelif to compete in women's competition at the Paris Olympics. What do you think of this matter? Share your views in the comments and do subscribe to Shosha for more trending stories.